Hey guys, and welcome to Grand Theft Auto 5. So we haven't really done this before, but we're gonna start out with doing some heists, and we have our four-player team here. We got Alex, Ben, and Justin. So I guess we're just gonna kind of jump into and go for it. We're doing the prison break
Hello.
first. Oh, sorry, I didn't mean to cut you off there.
Yeah, no, hi.
All
right, so prison break, all of us talking. Let's do it.
Yeah, you wanna do it on hard?
Sure.
Am I going with this guy? I think I'm
No,
going with this guy.
you're coming with us, your ground team, he's air team.
Do you not want this vehicle?
It's a one-man air team?
I guess.
Apparently.
Or are we all going to the
We're all
same
going to
place?
the airfield.
Oh,
Yeah.
hey, hold up. Let's all get in Justin's vehicle then. You ran over Ben.
Wrecked.
We can shoot it out in here, and as long as we can get into the plane, then we don't have to worry about it.
So who's flying?
Well, it's a one-man air
Flight.
crew, so Alex, you drew the short straw.
What?
Oh, well.
Let me go look up them controls real quick, Ben.
I got the pilot crew, so I think I have to fly it.
Yeah, like he won air, but I'm not really too sure if we can all go in it or if we have to go somewhere else after we steal the plane. You know, I think that's the worst thing about heists is the fact that you always have to drive across the entire goddamn map. Just screw it. We're all CEOs, right? I own a buzzard. I can
No,
just.
I don't have that yet.
Oh, I got it the other day. Like, I spent the money to do it instead of
Oh, you do
buying.
CEO missions too?
Yeah, but we have to do those in public games. So
Yeah, screw it.
we'll have to deal with hydras. But, I
We'll get
mean.
our own Hydra.
We just need sick
Oh
air.
shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. That's a telephone pole.
No, I didn't want to go too fast. We
You
got it.
bounced
So
off
that's
the
how you
telephone pole.
stop a car.
Don't rush it. Rushes it.
It's the right way in, right?
Yeah. Start shooting. Make sure you shoot them down onto the ground, because then they can't shoot us. These bullets aren't, I mean not bullets, these windows aren't infinitely bulletproof. Holy shit. So maybe one of us should just go steal that plane.
Alright, rock, paper, scissors for it.
Justin, go. It's on you.
Alright.
Keep them covered.
Doing what I
Gonna
can.
Have to move.
Keep the runway clear.
I'm being shot. Oh, this thing's so slow. Oh no. Hello, all these planes. Stuff.
You got
Don't worry,
this.
guys. I got it. Right in between them? Yeah.
Don't get in his way, Alex.
Yeah.
And you're out of there. Clear.
What's our mission?
Clear the airfield of Vagos. So we have to kill all these douchebags. You know, we probably could have read that since the beginning. I figured it'd be a good thing if we shot that. Is he dead?
I wonder how
One
close
left.
I could fly to these bridges.
Don't. Where is this guy?
Oh, it's such a long flight.
Right in front of
Yay,
us.
alright. Leave the airfield.
Well, that's not that bad of a punishment, I guess.
This is actually a pain in the ass if you don't have a completely bulletproof car. Luckily, NPCs are not that great at shooting at windows.
I take it there's a crash policy also with the fact that it's bulletproof.
One rocket blows it up. But
that is disappointing.
Yeah,
it's not very strong.
It's almost completely bulletproof. But one rocket will kill it, and then the insurgent is rocket proof up to like six rockets, but bullets pass straight through it.
Oh, okay.
The windows, anyways.
How does it handle against grenades?
Any explosions. Explosions are explosions in Grand Theft Auto. Also, good note, the left behind fire from an explosion, if you drive through it, it stays around for about 2 seconds, will detonate you.
Well then.
Yep. Where are we supposed to be waiting for you?
No, you don't have to come here.
Oh, okay.
I had to fly all the way to the airport.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I'm just killing time.
Alright.
Getting practice driving this fucking car.
Yeah, this car's not that great. Like, I mean, it's a great car. It handles like a tank, but it is kind of a tank.
I mean, it works.
It's a shame Justin's not able to record, otherwise. his part would be much more interesting than ours.
I held W down for...
yeah. Oh. Yeah, 19K. All right. So, I think we'll just go ahead and end the episode here at the end of the first part of our first mission, and we'll just do this by segments of heist. So, thank you very much for watching. Please remember to like and subscribe if you like the content, and we will see you next time.
Bye. See you later.
Bye.